blacksmiths basically made the armor that I wear today and the weapons that I wear today, along with my horses.
Vietnam Mall in Washington,
D.C. And this is my project, the Fukushima Flood Shelter. And my project in my question is, how did the flood affect the culture in Japan? And it also tells, what does my project do? It opens up and shows everything that the Fukushima Flood Shelter has. It has enough food to feed two or three families. And what is inside it are three people and some tools and some food.
This is my project on Pakistan. As you can see, they don't live in houses, they live in tents. They walk to most places. They have lots of bombings. Here is a timeline of the bombings in the years. And here you can see how the population has decreased and increased.
And the effect that had on Vietnam was estimated.
I think that's kind of weird. Like, I don't like that. And then this is the environmental impact. They have to, like, drink all the water.
Because if the Japanese person, if he didn't have it done by a certain date in February, he would have to kill himself. So he used the labor of the prisoners to build it. And they sometimes, if they didn't do stuff right, they were either tortured.
Wow.